and not as I do. Now remember, I am your preacher, and I am here to save you. So when you give in, give generously. Step forward, Jimmy Riley.
Preacher man is on the corner, in front of the congregation, saying he's the one, brothers and sisters, that's gonna bring us all salvation. And he'll do it without reservation. He's saying, step in the line. Can you spare some coins? He's saying, step right on up and be one of us. That man is stealing in the name of the Lord. That man is stealing in the name of the Lord.
Amen, glory, hallelujah. While you bow your heads to pray, I'll be sending around the collection tray. Please, give generously, 'cause it is better to give than to receive. Can I get a amen?
Amen.
And brothers and sisters, while we are on the subject of contribution, please don't forget our building fund donation.
Well, that man is stealing in the name of the Lord. That man is stealing in the name of the Lord.
Oh, no, hear me? I saw them go and collect people money every day. I seen up wrong things and I'm nothing to say. So then go along, collect people money every day. I seen up wrong things and I'm nothing to say. Me all a false preacher, you better beware. I own no response to tell the truth out there. Make the rich them know with the poor them fi share. False preacher, you better beware. False teacher, you better beware.
Stealing in the name of the Lord happens every day. Stealing in the name of the Lord while you sit there and pray.
Brothers and sisters, it should be no surprise that our sermon today is on the topic of charity. It is always better to give than to receive. The more you give, the more you receive. The more blessing you want from the Lord, the more you have to give to Him to get that blessing. Can somebody say amen?
Amen.
Hallelujah. And brothers and sisters, please remember not to listen to too many rumors, because there are backbiters and snipers amongst us in this congregation. People that don't want to see the work of the Lord get done, but the work of the Lord shall be done.
That man is stealing in the name of the Lord. That man is stealing in the name of the Lord. Preacher man is on the corner, in front of the congregation, saying he's the one, brothers and sisters, that's gonna bring us all salvation. Can you spare some coins? He's saying, step, come on up and be one of us. That man is stealing in the name of the Lord. It happens every day. He's stealing in the name of the Lord.
Original Scotty say, brothers and sisters, you should never be afraid of the church, because the Bible says, seven brothers, seven different minds. So it's not all preachers is really and truly of the same kind. Play